Hey, what's happening, everyone? This is Yamimash, and welcome to Douchebag's Chick! Yay, another douchebag game! I love these games, they're awesome! So we are gonna play as the lady, and our mission is to become this superficial, creature. The face is hilarious. So let's load in. Oh wow, we're gonna make quite the transformation this video, guys. Monster of head! Oh, those buttocks, though. Those butt implants she has. God damn, you sound like my mom! Alright, let's go get a job, guys. Let's see what we can get. Search for job! Supermarket cashier! Certain guidettes had to start at the bottom of the douchebag ladder. $100 a day. Man, that sucks! Let's get it. Your job starts at 8 tomorrow. Yay! Wow, I got the job straight away. I'll have to send an email that gave me it. I guess it isn't actually that hard to get a job at a supermarket. Alright, shopping, beauty care. Actually, we need some serious beauty care on the go. So we're gonna at least get some type of a transformation here. We're gonna, get some, I don't know, makeup or something? You know, cover up these pimples? Oh my god! They're humongous! Those bazookas are huge! I don't even know how she carries them. No wonder she doesn't ever leave that office chair. She has to lean them on a table all day because they're freaking twice the size of anything like I've ever seen in my life. Lip surgery, breast implant, they got to weigh like at least like 20 pounds each. Yeah, we're going to need some makeup. Alright, it's not too bad. $80 for makeup? This is an expensive place, guys. This is serious business. This is where all the guidettes, yeah, they need to go to make a transformation. Breast implant? Oh man, they cost so much. Damn, bigger boobs aren't easy to get, guys. Lip surgery. Oh, that's expensive too, damn. Alright, liposuction. Yay, looking good, lady, looking good. Oh, and we can get some hair on the go. Oh, I grew my hair and dyed it. Isn't that nice? Maybe they're hair extensions or something. Alright, I've only got $10 left, so I guess we need to go home. Let's go to sleep. We've got nothing else to do today. Made quite the transformation, actually. I left my house and I lost, like, 30 pounds. You know, who needs to do cardio? Just suck it all out with a tube, guys. That's what liposuction's for. Suck it all out. Who wants to do any, like, effort into losing weight? Who wants to go to the gym? Duh. That's for the douchebag workout video I uploaded 3 weeks ago. That's for those guys. Alright, work. Opens at 8. I guess we just stand here out in the cold until 8. Look at me. I'm, like, pouting my lips at strangers walking past, trying to seduce them. It's quite unnerving, right? It's kind of scary. Alright, where can we go now? We can go to the shop! Let's get some clothes! That's right, lady. I have no idea what she just said, but I'm just gonna agree. That's right. Let's get a skirt or something. What skirts? Yeah, that I don't really like that skirt. I like these ones. They're quite nice. Actually, this isn't bad. There we go! Nice! Nice to do! Ah, $50! I only got 45! I'm being ripped off here! Maybe I can get some shoes then. Oh, these are even more expensive than shirts and stuff? What the hell? What kind of a plate world is this? Man, I'm skint already! Ugh, darn you! Darn you all to hell! Let's go home. You're finally here! What are you on about? You ain't been out that long! Alright. Oh, we gotta work again because my job pays no money! It pays absolutely no money! God damn, this sucks being a supermarket cashier woman. I like how the jobs on this game only recruit you the more makeup and the bigger boobs and butt you have. It's like, what? Pretty sure they recruit you based on your CV and your grades and shit like that and your work experience, but hey, this is a different world here, guys. So, let us... Can I afford anything from the beauty care? I don't think I can. We'll go shopping again. Let's get some more clothes. Now, we're going to finally get a nice top. I'm going to be slightly classy here. So I'm going to be slightly classy on my picks, okay, guys? So let's grab this. There we go. And we'll grab some shoes. Oh, wow, these are nice. There we go. And I'm skint again. Yay! So my beauty score is 18 and my material score is 10. That's not actually too bad, if I'm going to be honest. So let's go back home. I wonder if there's anything I can do, like socializing or anything on my laptop. Let's try. Socializing. Add two friends. Oh gosh, this acne ruins my life. Hey, you covered it up with makeup. You're all good. You're all good in the hood now. Can I do anything else? Oh, I'm adding a lot of friends. Look at this. Every time I go on here, I get friend requests. I'm popular. I'm a popular lady. Let's go sleep. So, I'm not gonna make this video like 40 minutes long like the other douchebag videos I've done, because these games take a long time. So in a little bit, maybe in like another 5 minutes or so, I'm gonna do a few little cheats to speed up the process a little bit. Because I don't want to be doing this for ages again. I want to kind of get this down to the 20 minute mark if that's possible. Anyway, the transformation's going good so far. We're looking quite nice. You know, I think she's actually looking kind of respectable. And that's good, man. Let's go back for beauty care. What can we grab? Hair? Oh, man, that's expensive. Let's get a tan. There we go, man. We've just come back from the Bahamas. What's this? Perfection. Oh my god, the butt looks like a giant boob. That's what it looks like. It's like a boob on the butt. Oh wait, we can't even afford to go anywhere but home. You get a free trip home, guys. Isn't that great? Beauty care's 24%. That's nice. Free trip home. I wonder if I can get a better job. Let's see. Party invites. Darn, I can't even afford a party invite. I suck. Search for job. Waitress. Being somewhat prettier now, several chauvinist bosses would like to exploit your professional assets. Alright. Oh, wait. I need 5 more of the material, the beauty, and 50 more material. Darn, I suck. Oh, I want to get this, man. It pays 50 bucks more a day. So I need 30% beauty care, and 25% material. Darn, this sucks. That's going to take ages. That's going to take so long. Okay. Alright, there we go. We're going to go back to our shitty job with shitty pay. Just chill on the side of the road and wait until it opens. It's going to be pretty cold out here in the morning wearing this. I'm not going to lie. I think she'd be a lot happier wearing like jeans and maybe like a coat or something. But I ain't going to let her do that. We got to show off, man. We got to flaunt it. Alright, got 102 bucks. Let us go. I don't think we can actually afford anything from the beauty care, so we're going to go shop again. Let's just go ridiculous. Screw it. I don't even know what I'm doing looking kind of nice. Let's go full out. Oh, hey. Oh, what the hell are these things? Yeah, too hot. I could have gone a lot worse now. I'm not going to lie. I kind of held back a little bit. I'm going for a skirt, actually. Oh my god, I can grab a thong. Beautiful. Let's go, man. Now that I'm standing on the side of the road, I look a bit like a prostitute. I'm not going to lie. Let's go back home. Alright, how much do I need now? God damn, this is going to take forever. Alright, we're going to whack a cheat in to speed up the process just a little bit. So, I'm not going to spend all my money at once, but there's a cheat to give you money. It's Hilton. And boom. Wow, you got a load of cash, man. We're not going to spend it all straight away. So let's go to sleep. I guess we don't even need to work anymore. But, so that's what we're going to do now, is we're going to get a couple promotions on the go and start a party or something. Just to feel out the game a little bit and get some more out of this, so. Oh, they don't open just yet. So, can I start a party? Friends invited, 20 bucks. Yeah! Alright, party starts at 10. And we'll go to work. You know, we're poor, man. We've only got $20,000. We're skin. Let's go start looking nice for all the guys at the party later. Let's get up some bigger boobs. There we go. A little bit of an improvement there. Some lips. Mm-hmm. Looking good. Oh, man. Look at... Wow. I lost, like, so much weight. Wow. Those are the same size. It's just the waist for whatever reason. Makeup. Oh, my God. That's kind of scary. All right, guys. All right. I think that's enough. We spent a lot just there. We went a little crazy there. I think I could go a lot worse. Alright, let's go to this show. We gotta look good, man. We gotta look really, really good. Alright, what's the most expensive shoes I can buy? They're all 60 bucks. Okay, we're gonna grab these. Wow, yeah! What are these things? Oh, man, we got the stars! We got the stars on the go. Looking nice! Now we're gonna grab. I'll be faster. I think it's gonna shut soon. Don't want it to shut too quickly. Yeah, there we go. So let's go home. We are ready for the party. We had quite the transformation today. Nice. I think I can definitely get a new job now, right? Yeah, man, I got a new job. Awesome. Gonna buy some stuff. Yeah. Scroll down. So what am I gonna need for this? 19, 20, 30. Does that mean I'm behind? Maybe. Yeah, we need to socialize a bit more. So let's add friends. Can I not share any more statuses? I guess after the party I can share some statuses. That's for sure. So we're getting some friend invites here. Ah, I'm not popular anymore. That sucks. All right, guys, party's about to start. We got to dance. Brr, brr, brr. Party rock, baby. It's like the Katy Perry song, you know? The one where she has a party and all that shit. It's like Friday night or something. I don't know how it goes. Look at that, man. We're gonna be screwed for the job. We're going to be absolutely destroyed for work. Yeah, baby. Oh, man, I went up 2 levels. Look at that. We seriously just, like, got destroyed last night. Hey, look, I made a friend. Who's that random lady there? Hey, how you doing? My IQ is 15%. Is that good? I don't know if you want to share that on, like, Twitter or whatever, but... It fits. Yeah, we're mixing up our cosmetics a bit. And let's grab this one too. Oh, I don't like this one. Oh, man. I'm stuck with the hula earrings. Not a big fan. Hey, look, a corset. There we go. Now we're looking nicer. Nicer. Let's get the leopard skirt. And we're going to grab the leopard shoes. Got the new look. Let's go change our image a bit. Let's go back to the beauty care and go a bit all out. Badoosh! Nice. Oh wow, they cost so much now. Oh damn! I didn't even think you could actually get even thinner than that. Oh man, look at that! Oh man, we're gonna look really weird now. Oh my, I'm orange, dude! I'm freaking, alright, we'll upgrade it next day. We need to get a party on the go. God damn, I think I might have left this too late. Let me see if I can actually still do this. Alright, sick. Got another party. Gonna add some friends. Everything's awesome. I hope and I wonder if I can get a next job. Caviar model. I don't actually hit the requirements. Reality show star, Miss Tropics. Getting on your knees is sure paid off. $1,000 a day? Yeah, that definitely paid off, guys. Actually, I need to get some more clothes. Because I want to get a better job. I'm just going to buy everything. So, buy this. Wow, look at that. Look at my butt. It's humongous. Everything looks good when you have a humongous butt. Oh, man. I'm buying everything. Oh, look at that. That's ridiculous. No, you can't just kick me out. I'm buying all your shit. What place kicks you out when you keep buying their stuff? That seems ridiculous. Oh, my friend's still there. That's nice. Can I get a job now? Darn it! I think my my cadet score's a little too low. I haven't, like, had enough sex or something. Alright, wait, where's my party go? Shit, I think I forgot to send out invites. Ah, oh, I suck. Well, I just may as well go to bed. Alright, to fast forward in this game, I know what to press. So we're going to do that once we send out party invites, because I forgot before. So we are going to speed up the process a little bit. Go to work. Yes, yes. And go a bit shopping again. We may as well. Got nothing better to do. That is so not healthy. Just looking at that is just terrible. This game's ridiculous. I like how she says that shit, man. What is this? Alright, we may as well go out in a bikini, right? Oh wait, where's the thong bombs? I think this will do. There we go. This is the look we're going for tonight at the party. We need the blue shoes. I think we can get more slutty shoes than that. Come on. Here we go. These are nice. Awesome! Alright, let's go back out. Let's... You know what? We'll do the beauty care another day. For now, we're just going to go back home. Think we can get a better job now, alright? Really? Do I suck that bad that I still can't get a job, man? I spent loads on all these clothes. Like, come on, look at this. Look at these, are humongous. These are super high. Oh, I need 30 fuck friends. Are you kidding me? That's gonna take forever to get this job. Look at this. 30 fuck friends. I need 120 here. I need to have 650 times for Miss Tropics. That's gonna be like impossible. All right, may as well speed up the time a little bit. Badoosh. Party time, guys. Hope this isn't the same song from the other night, because I need to definitely get a better like iPod playlist or something if it is. All right, let's see what damage we caused last night, eh? Did it go up? Man, I swear to God, nothing changed. That was a waste of a party. Darn it! All right, we're going all out. Where is it? Okay, it's gonna work. We're going all out now, guys. We're gonna max everything. Let's do this shit. See what we transform into. I'm generally interested. There we go. That's gotta be max the breasts. And we gotta max the lips. Oh my God, this is terrifying. What? Oh yeah, everything's max now, guys. What is this? What is this creation I've caused? Holy shit. All right, let's get some more clothes. We gotta get the most outrageous outfit ever. I like this. Yeah, that's great. That's awesome. What for pants? I think these are good. Yeah, that'll do. Shoes? What is this? Okay, I like that. We're looking good. Imagine seeing that on the side of the road. I don't know what I'd say. I think I'll be scared more than anything, to be honest with you. I'm gonna host another party. Friends. I think I might be doing something wrong. Am I supposed to do something here? What's this? Okay. How to be a cadet? Who are these guys? Okay. Yeah, I haven't really done much here, unfortunately. That's why I don't think I can get these jobs. Yeah, that's a shame. Alright, we're gonna host the party. Send out the invites. Add more friends. Probably should have added all these friends before I hosted the party, now that I think about it. Alright, man, we are popular now, guys. We're getting a lot of friend invites. Maybe we can share a new status soon. Alright. Let's fast forward, get to the party. Can I fast forward the party? Wait, this go a bit faster? No. I don't know how my house is always so clean in the mornings. And I don't know why that lady is constantly in my house. Like, does she not have a real home? Am I just letting her crash around mine every day? Oh, I went up a level! Finally! That took a while. New friends? See, we've got two people staying at my place now. Freaking get a house, man! No, you know, I didn't want to go to that job. I can't? What's that sound effect? When people think you're stupid, that doesn't mean you are, I hope. I like how they spent spout doesn't.
It doesn't mean you are, I hope.
Of course they spell the words wrong. I wish everybody can be less super shield. It would free up the mall.
I wish everybody can be less superficial. It would free up the mall.
Oh dear. What is this game? What am I doing? Alright. New party. Send out 90 friend invites. What's my things like? Ah, my material's not high enough. May as well go to the shop and buy everything. We gotta go all out now, guys. Yeah, with those humongous bazungas. Alright, we gotta buy everything. I want to get 100% on everything, to be honest, guys. Because I want to see what happens. And then I know the cheat code to get the best job. So I'll do that just for fun. Yeah, I'll do that before the party happens. Just in case we can unlock more stuff. Oh, wait. We're on the bottoms now. What's she saying? Oh, yeah, too hot. What was she saying before that? Fits me perfect. Okay. What a feel? Yeah, what a feel! That's what she's saying. Yeah, you just keep saying that. Oh, boots! This is a new look! This is different. We have so much cash, it doesn't even matter. That Hilton cheat is really, really helped me out with the time frame of this game. At least we won't be playing it for hours now. So let's just grab all these, all the rest of these shoes. And then we've actually grabbed everything from the shop. And these. Alright, we've actually got everything. Apparently I can still buy more material stuff. I don't know why though. Okay, let's go. I don't think I can do anything in here. I already got everything. Yeah. Let's just go back home. Wait, this isn't home? Home. Alright, we're gonna type in that one cheat. There we go. Promotion! Wait, what? Where'd my cheat go? God damn it. Get the best job, baby. Look at that. Scroll down now. We are Miss Tropics, baby. We are popular. All right, this is my outfit for tonight. It's gonna be a hit, and I'm gonna be very, very popular tonight, just saying. All right, let's see what happens. Now that I've gone all out. I swear, yeah, it's the same song, guys. It's the same song every single night. She needs better taste, man. She plays that song for 8 hours straight. Like, what the hell is that about? Oh, yeah, I had three last night. Okay. Well, I'm done with this game. I bet by the end of it, you got like a gil here, or some probably a dude here, you know? It's gonna be packed. But at least I'm popular enough to have two girls in my living room every day. Every minute of every day. They don't even sleep. They're like androids or something. Alright guys, that's Douchebag Chick. I had a little bit of fun there. I quite enjoyed this game. I'm gonna look around and see if there's any other douchebag games that are worth playing. So guys, thanks for watching. Feel free to play it yourself. Just go on Google or any search engine. Type in Douchebag Chick. Give it a play. It's pretty fun. So thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you all again very soon. Goodbye, guys.